Ding dong!
Ding ding! Gotta pay the toll, kid!
10 chocolate bars, no black licorice!
I'm drop dead, moron!
Why, you little squirt?
How'd you like to be hung up on that telephone pole?
Well, I'd love to see you try it. But it just so happens, I have my royal arm brother with me!
Hollywood?
Hurry to the little trick or treating.
Just taking my little sister around.
Huh? Everyone pays the toll.
Oh, suck it, tit face.
Why, you little bitch, I'll kill you!
Hey! Ice! Ice!
Maybe.
Here! Pee out!
Thanks, Hollywood. Hey, thanks for this cross trainers, man.
They provide a lot of support for my lower back.
Oh. Yes, yes, and then thanks. His parents had a real financial rough spot the year before shooting, so good job.
You should have punched those guys right in the fucking face.
They would have killed me.
He should have died like a man.
Hey, you just humiliated me in front of half the guys in school. There's no way this could get any worse.
Max Dennison?
What?
Max Dennison?
What?
I thought you weren't into Halloween. Or is that just another one of those lies the man spreads in order to keep gays, women, and other minorities oppressed?
Is she, for real?
I'm just kidding. I don't have any opinions. Those could be unpleasant. So, what are you guys up to?
Oh, I'm just taking my little sister trick-or-treating.
Yeah, my parents named him, so.
This is Danny.
Oh, hi, Danny. I love your costume.
Thank you! You know, Max really loves your... I'm sorry, Max, what did you call them? Diablo. He more than likes them. He loves you.
Okay, so what are you doing here?
I'm supposed to be on candy duty at my parents' boring Halloween party, but that would require a whole other set, so I'm just here to move the show forward. Hey, Danny, do you know about the Sanderson sisters?
Yes! We learned about them today in school.
Did you know? My mom used to run the museum.
We just met. How the fuck would I know? Anyway, there's a museum.
Yeah, it's the actual house of the Sanderson. But it's been shut down and it looks all abandoned and empty.
It's really their evil magic to lure poor unsuspecting children. Just like you, Manny. The sisters would suck the lives out of these innocent souls so they could stay young forever. Legend has it, the bones of 100 children are buried within those walls.
How did you do that to your voice?
What do you mean?
Okay, you can take me home now.
Wait!
How about you take me up to that old Sanderson sister house and you can make a believe around me?
No, Max, I am not going anywhere near there.
Okay, this is the girl of my dreams.
Well, then take her to a movie and stick her dick in a bucket of popcorn like a normal person.
I cannot do anything you say. Please, I really want to have sex with this girl.
She can hear you. I am so sorry.
Oh, don't worry, Danny. I think everything your brother does is charming. So come on, you guys, let's go up to the house. I mean, it's not that scary.
Okay.
So what kind of stuff do they have in there?
Well, there's the black flame candle made from the fat of a hangman. Legend says on a full moon it has the power to raise the dead when lit on Halloween night by a virgin. Tonight's Halloween.
But scariest of all is the spellbook of Sanderson.